Can you explain why Baron Little Legends were 2,500 RP each, was interested in getting one, but not at that exorbitant price? Basically because they were a little bit more special, and we were testing out a mid-range price, right? We have cheap Little Legends, we have expensive chibis, we wanted to test out a mid one, so Baron got to be a little bigger, a little more exciting, more effects, skip straight to 3-star, so you didn't have to level him up, so...